We are going to discuss the chapter numbers. So in previous class, that is in 5th class, we have already dealt about 5 digit numbers and 6 digit numbers, and also how to write the number names for 5 and 6 digit numbers, and how to write the expanded form and standard form, and how to compare the numbers, and how to write the place values and face values for the numbers. So in this class, that is in 5th class, we will deal about 7 digit numbers and 8 digit numbers, and we will learn about how to write the number names for 7 digit and 8 digit numbers, and how to write the place value and face value for 7 digit and 8 digit numbers. So before going to write the number names for 7 to 8 digit numbers, we have to discuss about two number systems. That is, we have two number numerations. So you have already learnt in 4th class and 3rd class these number systems. So we have two types of number systems. So one is Indian system of numeration, Indian system of numeration, and second one is international system of numeration. So second one is international system of numeration. So these are the two system of numerations. One is Indian system of numeration, and second one is international system of numeration. So if you want to write the number names for any number, so first we have to write place value chart. So what is place value chart for Indian system of numeration, and also we have to write place value chart for international system of numeration. So first we have to write place value chart in Indian system of numeration. So how to write place value chart for Indian system of numeration? So what is the place value chart in the Indian system of numeration? So the place value chart in Indian system of numeration is like this. So the place value chart is, first we have to start from right to left side. So the first one is ones, and the next one is tens. So ones is denoted by O, and the tens place is denoted by T. And next hundreds, and next thousands, the next one is 10,000s, and the next one is lakhs, that is L. The next one is 10 lakhs, that is TL. And the next one is crores. So this is the place value chart for Indian system of numeration. So the place value is ones, one, and tens, the place value is 10, and for 100, the place value is 100, for 1000, we have to write 1000, and 10,000, the place value is 10,000, and for lakhs, the place value is lakh, and we have to put 5 zeros for 1 lakh. And the place value is 10 lakhs, that is we have to write 6 zeros for 10 lakhs. So 10 lakhs. And the place value for crore, 1 crore, that is we have to write 7 zeros for 1 crore. So this is the place value chart for Indian system of enumeration. So this is the place value chart. So ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakh, 10 lakhs, and 1 crore. So this is the place value chart for Indian system of numeration. So if you write the number names for any number, given number, first you have to write the place value chart for the given number. So this is the place value chart for Indian system of numeration. So if you observe carefully, so in tens there is 1 0, and for hundreds place value there are 2 zeros, and for thousands place there are 3 zeros, and for 10,000 there are 4 zeros, and for lakh 5 zeros, and for 10 lakhs there are 6 zeros, and for 1 crore we have to write 7 zeros. So for 1,000, for 1,000, so we have to write 3 zeros, so this is 1,000. And for 10,000s, for 10,000s we have to write 4 zeros, that is, so like this, total 4 zeros in 10,000. And in 1 lakh, in 1 lakh there are 5 zeros, so we have to write like this, so 5 zeros. And in 10 lakhs there are 6 zeros, so this is 10 lakhs. So there are total 6 zeros in 10 lakhs. And next, 1 crore. So for 1 crore, we have to write total 7 zeros. So like this. So total 7 zeros. So this is the place value chart for Indian system of numeration. And so these are the place values. So first we should learn the place value chart. By using this place value chart, we can write number names for any given number. So let us see one example. So how to write the number names for a given number. So let us take one example. So let us take one example. So the given number is like this. So this is the given number. So for this number, so we have to write the number name. How to read this number and how to write the number name for this number. So before going to write the number name, we have to put commas. So after putting commas, then we can easily write the number names. So how to put commas in Indian system of numeration for a given number? So this is the given number. So first we have to put commas. So how to put commas? So how to put commas? So let us see. So the first place is ones, the second place is tens, and the third place is hundreds. So this total 3 places are called ones. And the next 2 places, thousands and 10,000s, these 2 places are called thousands. And the next 2 places, that is lakhs and 10 lakhs, these 2 places are called lakhs. And the next place, that is crore, and this is crore space. So these are called periods. So in the place value chart, so the upper parts are called, the upper part is called periods, and the lower places are called place values. So this is the place value chart. So we have to put 1 comma after 3 digits. So 1, 2, 3, that is ones, tens, hundreds, then we have to put 1 comma. So first comma should be placed after 3 digits from the right side. So we have to put first comma. So ones, tens, hundreds, put 1 comma. And the second comma will be placed after thousands place. So thousands place, there are thousands and 10,000s. So we have to put second comma after 2 places, because in thousands there are 2 place values. So we have to put the second comma after 2 digits. So this is thousands and 10,000s. So put second comma. So in this way, first we have to put commas for the given number. Then we can easily write the number names. So in Indian system of numeration, first comma should be placed after 3 digits from the right side. So 1, 2, 3, put 1 comma. And second comma, third comma, fourth comma, and remaining commas should be placed after 2 digits. That means for every 2 digits, we have to put 1 comma. So first comma should be placed after 3 digits. 1, 2, 3, 1. And the next remaining commas will be placed for every 2 digits. So 1, 2, put 1 comma. So 1, 2, there are no digits. So this is the way of putting commas in Indian system of numeration. So take another example. So this is second example. So this is another example. So how to put commas for these number in Indian system of numeration? So how to put commas for this number? So first comma should be placed after 3 digits. So 1, 2, 3. Put first comma. And the remaining commas should be placed for every 2 digits. So count 2 digits. 1, 2. And again count 1, 2. So here we should carefully observe. First comma should be placed after 3 digits, because so in ones period there are 3 places. That's why the first comma should be placed after 3 digits. And remaining commas will be placed for every 2 digits. After for every 2 digits. So this is the way of putting commas in Indian system of numeration. So after putting commas, we can easily write the number names. So let us see how to write number names for this number. So before going to write number names, so we have to insert this digits in this place value chart. So we have to write place value chart. So write place value chart for this number. So ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crore. So this is the place value chart in Indian system of numeration. So for every number, we have to write place value chart like this. First we have to put commas, and the second step is we have to write place value chart in Indian system of numeration. So after the third step is insert every digit in this place value chart. So 5 is 1's place, so insert 5 in 1's place. And next 8 is in 10's place, so insert 8 in 10's place. And 7 is in 100's place, so write 7 in 100's place. Like this, every digit is inserted in this place value chart. 5, so 3 is in lakhs place and 4 is in 10 lakhs place. There is no crores place. So first you have to put commas, and the next step is you have to insert every digit in the given number in the given place value chart. Then how to write the number name? So how to write the number name? So look at this 43. So this is lakhs period, and 56, this is thousands period, and 785, this is ones period. So 43, 56, 785. So 43 is in lakhs period, and 56 is in thousands period, and 785 is in ones period. So 43 is in lakhs period, so 43 lakhs. So 43 lakhs. So 43 lakhs. Next, 56 is in thousands period. 56 is in thousands period. So we have to write 56,000. 56,000. And 785 is in ones period. So 785. So this is the way of writing number name for a given number. So the first step is we have to put commas. So that means we have to divide the given number into periods. So we have to put commas for the given number, then we can easily write the number names for the given number. So this is the way of writing number name. So in this way we can write a number name for any number having any number of digits. Next, and how to write place value and face value. So before going to place value and face value, there is another system of numeration, that is international system of numeration. So this is about Indian system of numeration. This is the place value chart in Indian system of numeration, and this is the way of writing number name in the Indian system of numeration. In this way, what is the place value chart in international system of numeration, and how to write the number names in international system of numeration. So let us see the international system of numeration, the second system of numeration. So the second one is international system of numeration. International system of numeration. So what is the place value chart in international system of numeration? So how to write the place value chart in international system of numeration? So in international system of numeration, the place value chart is like this. So ones and tens hundreds, next thousands. So TH means thousands, next 10,000s. So T means 10, TH means 1000, that is 10,000s. Next 100,000s. So 100,000, not like. So intonation system of numeration. So we will get 100,000s after 10,000s. Whereas in Indian system of numeration, we will get lakhs after 10,000s. But in international system of numeration, after 10,000, we get 100,000s. Next place is million. So M means million. Next, 10 millions. So T means 10, M means millions, 10 millions. And next one is 100 millions. So H means 100 and M means millions. And next one is billions. Billions. So this is the place value chart for international system of numeration. So this is the place value chart. So this is the place value chart. And so ones means one, and tens means like this 10, and for 100 there will be 2 zeros. We have to write 2 zeros for 100 place, and for 1000 we have to write 3 zeros, and for 10,000 we have to write 4 zeros, and for 100,000s we have to write 5 zeros, and for 1 million we have to write 6 zeros. So this is 1 million. So in 1 million we have to write 6 zeros, and in 10 millions we have to write 7 zeros, and for 100 millions we have to write 8 zeros. So this is the place value chart in international system of numeration. So this is the first one is ones place, second one is tens place, next hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s, and 1 million, next 10 millions, and 100 millions, and 1 billion. So for 1 billion we have to write 9 zeros. So here 100,000s means 1 lakh, and 1 million means 10 lakhs, and 10 million means 1 crore, and 100 million means 10 crores. So next 1 billion means 100 crores. So this is the international system of numeration. So ones, tens, hundreds. So these three places are called ones period. Ones. And next thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s. These three places together are called thousands period. Thousands. Next millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. These three places together called millions. Millions period. Next one is billion period. So in international system of numeration, so these are the periods and these are the places, that means place values. So this is the place value chart in international system of numeration. So how to write a number names in international system of numeration? So let us explain with a small example. So let us take an example. So that is, so this is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 digit number. So how to write the number name for this 8 digit number? So before going to number name, we should put commas, just like in Indian system of numeration. So first we have to put commas. That means we have to divide the given number into periods. So putting commas means we have to divide the given number into periods. So how to put commas in international system of numeration? So see the place value chart. So in ones place, that means in ones period, there are three place values. So the first comma should be placed after 3 digits. Ones place, tens place, 100 digits. That means after 3 digits from the right side. So count 3 digits from the right side. 1, 2, 3. Put first comma. Next, the second comma should be placed after thousands period. In thousands period, there are 3 place values. So thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s. So put second comma after 3 digits. So this is thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s. So put second comma. So in this way, in international system of numeration, we put commas after every 3 digits from the right side. So in this way, so 1, 2, 3. So first comma. Next 3 digits, 1, 2, 3. Put comma, second comma. So in this way, we have to put commas for every 3 digits from the right side. So whereas in Indian system of numeration, the first comma should be placed after 3 digits and remaining commas will be placed after every 2 digits in Indian system of numeration. So in international system of numeration, all commas should be placed after every 3 digits. So let us take another number, how to put commas. So this is first example, and take second example. So so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is a 9 digit number. And how to put commas for this number in international system of numeration? So how to put commas? So in international system of numeration, we have to put commas after every 3 digits from the right side. So count 3 digits from the right side and put commas. So 1, 2, 3. So put 1 comma. And again count 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. Put second comma. And again 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. So there are no numbers. So there is no need to put comma here. So in this way, in international system of numeration, we have to put commas after every 3 digits. Because for every period, there are 3 place values. In ones place, there are 3 place values. In thousands period, there are 3 place values. In millions period, there are 3 place values. So we have to put commas for every 3 digits from the right side. So this is the way of putting commas in international system of numeration. So after putting commas, we can easily write the number names. So how to write the number name for this number? So this is 75. So this is 75 is millions period. Yeah. This 916 is thousands period, and this 347 is ones period. So putting commas means we have to divide the given number into periods. So after dividing the given number into periods, we can easily write the number names. So look here, the second number. So the 359 is in millions period. 789 is thousands period. And 102 is ones period. So that is, we have, before going to write number name, we have to divide the given number into periods by putting commas. So then we can easily write the number name. Here 75 is in millions period. So this is 75 millions. And 916 is in thousands period. So 916 thousands. 916 thousands. And 347 is ones period. So that becomes 347. 347. So this is the way of writing number name for the given number. So in this way, we can also write for this also. Just see, 359 millions, 789 thousands, 102 complete. So this is the way of writing number names in both Indian system of numeration, in international system of numeration. So before going to write number names, so there are three steps. So first we have to divide the given number into periods. So for that we have to put commas. The second step is, after putting commas, we can easily write the number name. So this is the simple way of writing number names in both system of numeration. So children, now we are going to exercise part. So exercise 1.1. So let us see the first problem in exercise 1.1. The first problem in exercise 1.1 is, so this is, so here they have given a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digit number is given. So this is a 7 digit number. So for this number, we have to put commas in both Indian system of numeration and international system of numeration. And we have to write the number names in both system of numeration. So how to write a number name in Indian system of numeration and how to write the number name in international system of numeration. So this is the problem they have given in exercise 1.1. So first, we have to write the number name in Indian system of numeration. So put the heading Indian system of numeration. So Indian system of numeration. So Indian system of numeration. So put the side heading Indian system of numeration. Next, after completing this, we can write this in international system of numeration. So, as earlier we have explained that, so before going to write a number name, we have to divide the given number into periods. That means we have to put commas, then we can easily write the number name. So, write the given number again. So, this is the given number, that is 7 digit number. So, put commas. So put commas in Indian system of numeration. Already we have explained earlier how to put commas in Indian system of numeration. So the first comma should be placed after three digits from the right side, and the remaining commas should be placed after every two digits. So first comma after three digits, remaining commas after two digits. So first comma should be after three digits. 1, 2, 3. And the next commas will be after every two digits. Every two digits. Count two digits. 1, 2. 1, 2. So there is no need to put comma because there are no numbers. So this is the way of putting commas in Indian system of numeration. That means we are divided the given number into periods. So periods means, so in Indian system of numeration, the periods are ones, next thousands, and next lakhs. So these are the periods in Indian system of numeration. So these are the periods in Indian system of numeration. Ones, thousands, lakhs, and crores. So the first period is 902, and the second period 24,000, and the third period is 37 lakhs. So we are divided the given number into periods by putting commas. So now write the number name. So how to write the number name? So this is the lakhs period, lakhs, and this is 24 is thousands period, and this 902 is in ones period. So write the number name. We can write the number name as 37 lakhs. So 37 lakhs. Next, 24,000s. So 24,000s. And 902 ones. It means 902. So 902. So this is the way of writing number name in Indian system of numeration. So first step is putting commas, and next step is writing number name. So the first step is dividing the given number into periods. That means you have to put commas. First comma should be after three digits, and remaining commas should be after every two digits. So this is the Indian system of numeration. And next one is international system of numeration. How to write the number name for this number in international system of numeration? Now put the side heading as international system of numeration. So international system of numeration. So international system of numeration. So again write the given number. So again write the given number. 4902. So a 7-digit number. So first you have to divide the given number into periods. So in international system of numeration, the periods are just like this: ones, ones, thousands, and millions. So these are the periods in international system of numeration. So first we have to divide the given number into periods. That means we have to put commas. So in international system of numeration, we have to put commas after every three digits from the right side. So count three digits from the right side and put a comma after every three digits. So count the digits from the right side. 1, 2, 3, put first comma, and again three digits, count the three digits, 1, 2, 3, put comma, and there are no three digits, only one digit, there are no three digits, so there is no need to put comma. So in this way, first you have to divide the given number into periods. So for that purpose, we have to put commas like this. So whereas in Indian system, we have to put first comma after three digits, and remaining commas after every two digits. But whereas international system of numeration, the commas, all the commas should be placed after every three digits from the right side. So here we have divided the given number into periods. So this is one period, this is the another period, this is the third period. So this 902 is in ones period and 724 is in thousands period and 3 is in millions period. So 3 is in millions period m, 724 is in thousands period, th means thousands, and 902 is in ones period. So 3 millions period, 724 is in thousands period, 902 is in ones period. So then we can easily write the name for this number. So look at the word 3 millions. So 3 millions, because 3 is in millions period. Next, 724 is in thousands period. So 3 millions, 724 thousands. Because 724 is in thousands period, so 724 thousand and 902 is ones period. So 902. 902. So this is the way of writing number names for the given number in both Indian system of numeration and in international system of numeration.